This is Super Sister Surprises, and today we got my mini mini pictures.
Which is Cafe Mini Room.
And I got the Beauty Slime. And then I also got the Cat Lovers. We accidentally took a picture, so I think it's open already. My big one is, I haven't got to it. So you can put this together. This is a hair dryer. I'm just doing it quick. Then this is a chair to go under the hair dryer. This is like a blow dryer.
Excuse me. Actually, imagine
this is a hairbrush.
Ladies, don't fight.
And this is hairspray. Ooh, whatever. And what's cool about these is you can stack them. And then this is like a mini pedi too.
Mm-hmm. What's this little thing for?
I don't know.
It's for the window right here.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
What does it do, though?
It's just it's a shelf, then you can put your tools on it.
Oh, that's actually cool. Good job, Asian. Okay, time to open up my mysteries.
And I'll be opening up my
dolls. Oh, and the dolls that I got is this is the lady that works there. And this is the lady that always comes in.
Now these are And I'll be opening up my restaurant. Peel.
This is a pretty.
Grab this out.
This is a pretty cool girl. She has highlights.
Yay!
Got their hair done here, huh?
Yeah.
See, mom, open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close. Here's the table for my shop.
There's markets.
There you go.
Here's where my
roller derby. Her name's Roller Derby.
Where are these other girls' names?
Her name, let me find her.
So this is Roller Derby.
Yep.
Where do you see Roller Derby go?
Roller Derby goes right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so here's what I got.
I don't think they actually
Maybe these
show
ones aren't on here.
Yeah. Maybe. They might show it on the other one, though, when I open this up. Okay. So, we've got my shop done. And now, let's open up the Cat Lover kit.
Hang on, did Adrian show all of hers? All right, Adrian, let's see what your... Oh, wait, I thought you were showing your mini... Vet pack. Did you show your vet pack?
Yeah.
You did already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no.
All right, Alan, show your other one.
Okay. So that was easy. Usually, all this time, they're hard. And I got a little... Oh. So I got a little kitty cat, of course.
For a cat lover.
Yeah. We got that one because I'm a cat lover, too.
Come look it.
Cool. Here, let's put the
shelf
or the walls
up. And a little teacup.
So,
here you go.
This is a cat, and then this is a cat food bowl, because see the little ears. And then this
is yours a cafe?
Is fish. Put it in the food bowl. It doesn't exactly fit, but
teapot.
Don't think they can make it any smaller.
Oh. These cups.
Okay, so I got the cat in the cat bowl and the fish for the cat. No. I got this one girl with glasses.
It looks like. As soon as Alan's done, show them that, and then open up your surprise bag for them on the camera, okay?
And then...
Who was your surprise one from the vet one? That girl?
And then I got this lady, and look at it. You can, they have cat ears.
Her name is Mod Girl.
So it's kind of cool. And then they have a cat in their shirt and then a phone.
I do.
Here's Adrian's.
And her name
Adrian.
Is Mod Girl.
Surprise one, surprise pack. And her name is Mod Girl.
And then I got another cat lady with cat ears. And then she has a
I like cat, those cat ears. Those are cute.
Cat shirt and cat telephone. Now to open up my surprise.
How come this isn't going on all the way?
It is. Oh, the shirt, you mean?
Yeah.
It doesn't go on all the way.
Yes, it does. How come this one's on?
Mine don't go on all the way. Ooh, looks like I got my second boy.
Your first second?
Yeah, I don't mean to say that. Okay. Let's see. He was in my surprise.
Can I open up my surprise now, Mom?
Hang on, you gotta show him your house first. Wait,
and then I got this little, like, cowboy or something. He has a cowboy.
Here's my surprise.
Cowboy.
Ta-da, look inside.
All right, so Adrian, explain what's inside yours.
So I have a little teapot and a cup, and then I have a coffee maker and a little...
Oh, you got cowboy.
Here. Whoa. And then I got a little cupcake.
It's really just the same.
Yep, cowboy.
Okay, now can I open up my surprise?
All right, let's see
do you want to stack them?
Let's see what your surprise is.
Hey.
Well, what did you get? Some yellow hair.
What?
Is it a boy or a girl?
Oh, it's a cat girl.
Is it?
Or a bunny girl or something. It's a cat girl. Look at her, Mommy. It's a cat girl.
Let's see. What is it called? She's a pink hamster.
A hamster. We got hamsters.
Show her to the camera so everybody can see her. Big hamster.
Yeah, maybe you should get it closer. All right. Now let's show them all the stuff that we got.
All right. Let's try to stack them. Who wants theirs on the top?
Me.
You want yours on the top?
How come mine always has to be on the bottom?
Let's see. How do you think they stack? Okay, walls aren't on all the way.
This is my little girl, the cat. And I got another person. I got a cowboy. His name is Cowboy. This is a hairstylist girl that came in. This is a hairstylist. And this is just a regular person.
Okay, they're stacked.
So, and then I got this cat. The cat food bowl. Oh. And the fish.
There we go. There they are stacked.
Yeah, they're so cool.
Boing, boing.
So, hope you liked our sister surprises, and we had fun doing it too. So, bye.
Adrian, you're